Welcome to the HKUST video for undergraduate studies. This is the introduction of our joint school's undergraduate program in biotechnology and business. I'm Professor Ellick WONG from the School of Business and Management of HKUST. The Bachelor of Science in Biotechnology and Business program, in short, BBU, is one of the undergraduate programs at HKUST. Before we move to the program details, let's get an idea about what biotechnology is. In this simple sense, biotechnology is the application of techniques and processes that utilize biological systems to provide new solutions to complex issues in many aspects of our daily life. For example, we can use biotechnology to generate biofuel to solve the energy problem. Also, a lot of drugs nowadays are made from biotechnological inventions. In terms of environmental issues, we are using biotechnology to solve some of the problems such as sewage treatment. Last but not least, food production also requires a lot of biological inventions. It helps boost the food production level as well as to produce more quality food. Biotechnology is mostly based on our ability to modify DNA, in short, genetic engineering. This involves isolation, manipulation, and also reintroduction of DNA into model organisms. For the scope of biotechnology business, here are three examples. The first one is alcohol industry. This industry, of course, is based on fermentation of alcoholic drinks. The second one is the petroleum industry. Due to the limited supply of petroleum, people are now looking for alternative technologies in the area of biotechnology. The last is the pharmaceutical industry, which is actually rather huge with a lot of multinational companies. Biotechnology is now used to understand diseases and to provide new treatments. For each of these industries, they are valued at over $1,000 billion a year. So you can see how the biotech business is developing. Moving back to Hong Kong, in the government budget, biotechnology continues to be one of the focused areas for development. The government has allocated over 100 billion Hong Kong dollars to support the development of the industry. Currently, we have over 300 biotech-related companies in Hong Kong. Many of them are listed in the Hong Kong Stock Exchange market. In the Hong Kong Science Park, we are also hosting over 45 startup companies. In terms of scientific research, Hong Kong is well positioned. Even the world-renowned Karolinska Institute of Sweden has established its first overseas research facility in Hong Kong. After getting an overview of biotechnology and its scope of development, let's come back to our BBU program. As I mentioned earlier, our program is a joint school program offered by the School of Science and School of Business and Management. It was started in year 2016. We have a holistic curriculum which is designed to equip students with solid foundations of knowledge and skills in biotechnology. Together with the business training, students will be capable of taking up managerial and leadership positions in the biotechnology sector. Throughout the course of studies, there are also abundant internship and exchange opportunities, which provide students with an international outlook and some hands-on experience in the biotech business. Being enrolled in a joint school program, you can enjoy the benefit of getting essential knowledge of two professions, which are biotechnology and business, in just 4 years. More importantly, opportunities are not just confined to one school. You'll be able to participate in any activities or programs offered by both the School of Science and the School of Business and Management. Now, let's take a look at the program structure. The BBU program is a four-year program. It covers domains in science, particularly life science and biotechnology, and in business, such as managerial accounting and economics. There are also courses specifically designed for BBU students, which helps consolidate knowledge in both biotechnology and business. Studying in university, joining an exchange program is also one of the highlights. HKUST has more than 200 exchange partners across 36 countries. These are some of the popular exchange destinations among HKUST students. As a BBU student, you can choose from the exchange programs offered by both the School of Science and the School of Business and Management. Next, I'm sure you want to know more about the career prospects. The program will provide comprehensive experience for students and allow them to have diversified career opportunities available in both public and private sectors in Hong Kong and the world. Here are some potential employers. You might consider working in multinational pharmaceuticals. You may also consider bioproduct vendors or biotech service providers. Alternatively, working with medical device manufacturers is also an option. One of the newest career opportunities is in the consultant firms. Although biotech companies are allowed to be listed in the stock exchange market, the ordinary consulting firms may not have sufficient knowledge in handling applications from biotech companies. That is why consultancy service has become a new opportunity. On the other hand, if you're interested in further studies, you're eligible to study in both biotechnology and business sector. These are some examples of where our graduates go. If you're interested in joining us, please look at the admission route. These are three of them. First, through GeoPress. The GeoPress program code for BBU is JS5811. To be qualified for application, DSE applicants will need to either have biology or chemistry. Second, you can select international direct entry. Applicants with international qualifications such as GCE A-level, SAT, and IB will need at least one senior level subject from biology, chemistry, or math. For students without DSE biology or chemistry, you can consider transferring from the School of Science or any business school programs of HKUST. After joining HKUST and completed the first year of study, you can then opt for a major in BBU. For GeoPress requirements, the minimum requirements are on the left, and the GeoPress score calculation is on the right. You will see we have different weighting for different subjects, especially English, math, biology, and chemistry. Other than GeoPress admission, if you are a direct entry applicant who is using international qualifications such as IB, GCE A-level, and SAT. To apply for our program, you are welcome to visit our website for more information or contact us through email directly. If you have any inquiries regarding our program or admissions, please feel free to contact us via any of these means.